Being up at the carvings, it's just so nice right there. I always have that different sounds in the water. Even walking up there, like the little streams, I always try to make them have that different sound that comes in there, you know, from the... coming together. They were very happy. Pretty hard to say they weren't. Now, during that ice age, a lot of them died. So spirit came out of this. You can see the spirit coming out of that head, the two eyes, and then it turns into pure spirit. Then it turns into an egg, so it's going in the reverse. It goes into the baby. That's that rebirth coming out the other end of the ice age as a new life, as a new change. And so that was a way of things changing, similar to the floods.